The third graduation ceremony of pastors who attained certificates in theology studies at Southeastern Baptist Theological College was held at Baptist Church in Iganga Municipality. During the ceremony, a total of 65 of both practicing and new pastors were awarded certificates for completing a two-year course at the institute. The president of the institute, Don Barton, explained why he started the theological college. The graduates were also asked to be professional and exhibit good character while in the field.
Where God might do such a ministry is what we see here. Trip with another group, Penny's for Posho, who came here to Uganda. He expressed there's a great need. From that, we came back, Pastor Chris Mitchell and myself, the next year, and I brought five teachers, myself and Pastor Chris included.
Now, this graduation, this completion of this course, you have to prove your character. The way you conduct yourself should be different, because the graduate knows more than they knew before. For having the church, their energy is gone, their vision is gone, their ideas are finished, but they are hanging in there because they don't know what else to do.
Certificates were handed over to graduates amid joy. The principal of the institute, Pastor Moses Kaziba, applauded the graduates for choosing to study theology.
Ministry oriented. So whoever goes through our college, you come out as a minister. We also emphasize academic excellence. We don't just teach, but we make them learn and acquire knowledge. All these people that are graduating today have acquired biblical knowledge so that they can serve, they can reason.
On behalf of the graduates, Pastor Alfred Munwala hailed the administrators of the college for the free education.
Preaching ignorantly. I was even repenting by every book we were going through, I was repenting for preaching false sermons. Thank you so much that it has brought us realize that we did not know even how to interpret scriptures. We did not even part of what we are doing as pastors.
Other pastors who completed the course commended the school leadership and shared their expectations.
I'm so happy for today. Glory to God. I'm expecting to be able to teach fellow pastors how to handle scriptures and how to interpret. I help all to get the right resources to use.
But I feel at least I should go back and acquire more knowledge about the Word of God, about the Kingdom of God. I know that there's something I know, but there is something extra I may need to know, such that I may add on whatsoever I know. Though we have the best teacher, who is the Holy Spirit.
To join this course, because I wanted to become an expert or an evangelist. As I retired from the teaching profession, I now want to be a missionary. So it required me to have a mission training.
I learned that there was a lot that is missing. We are being graduated to being pastors without knowledge. So, and also so many people are backsliding because they are receiving the wrong message.
Report by Ivan Wachibi for the news.